Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to use the Windows 10 Media Creation Tool to create an installation media or to upgrade your PC. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. The Windows Media Creation Tool will allow you to download the Windows 10 ISO directly from Microsoft without having a product key. You can use this to clean, install, or upgrade to Windows 10. It can be used to download the Home Edition of Windows 10, Home Edition N, and Windows 10 Home Single Language, and of course the Windows 10 Pro and Windows Pro N. The tool includes file formats optimized for download speed, built-in media creation options for USB and DVDs, and allows for an optional conversion to an ISO file format. And there are two versions of the tool available, a 32-bit version and a 64-bit version. When you run the tool, it creates two directories onto your system partition, Windows BT and Windows WS. These folders contain the download setup and installation files and the option to resume the creation process if it fails. When you click on the Run the Tool, you'll see the screen asking you if you want to upgrade this PC now or create installation media for another PC. If you click on Create Installation Media for another PC, you will see a screen asking you to choose the media to use. You may choose a USB flash drive that must be at least 8 gigabytes or better, or you can create an ISO file which you can burn to a DVD later if you wish. In any case, once you make your decision and click Next, the download of Windows 10 will start. And once the ISO file is ready, you will see two options. One is to open the location where the ISO file has been saved, and the other is to open a DVD burner software to burn the ISO to a disk. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, windowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.